Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the Kennyville Cemetery. My name is Derek. I'm the guy in charge here. We've had a slight problem in the Kennyville Cemetery. This little situation has nothing to do with bad management style, lack thereof for that matter, but there is no more room in hell. The dead are walking the earth. These dead are hungry. They eat their victims. That's what keeps them going. You all make a nice meal for these animated corpses, so if you want to make it out of here alive tonight, you better pay attention. There'll be no eating, no drinking, no smoking, no cell phones, no flash photography at the Kennyville Cemetery. You as a group will walk through and be quiet and respectful to the dead. Those who want respect, give respect. What I say goes. This is my cemetery, after all. So keep your hands to yourself and don't touch the dead, and they won't touch you. The path to survival is straightforward. Concrete, mulch. Concrete, mulch. Don't go on any bushes or nothing. I say concrete, you say mulch. Concrete.
Mulch.
Concrete.
Mulch.
Like you mean it. Concrete.
Mulch.
Concrete.
Mulch.
Your journey at the concrete and the
mulch
will begin as soon as you cross over the bridge. I know you're all dying to get in. Really, no one? So maybe by the tree and leave.
Woo.
Enjoy your stay in the Kennyville Cemetery. Her body's empty, but never leave. The lady of the lake is waiting for you. Enjoy your stay.
doesn't welcome you.